We got some breaking news to pass along to you right now involving a bit of a chase on the Crescent City Connection. Around 3:30 this afternoon, police officers spotted a Ford van that was confirmed stolen on Manhattan headed toward the West Bank Expressway. Police tried to stop the vehicle, and the pursuit continued over the elevated portion of the expressway into New Orleans East. So additional JP units got involved in this. And the suspect vehicle continued into the toll plaza. The vehicle crashed through the barrier and continued up the bridge at that point. A second unit got involved. Eventually, this car was stopped. Three unidentified people were apprehended after a minor struggle with JP deputies, and they were arrested. So we have much more on this coming up at 5. But again, if you saw some traffic along the Crescent City Connection this afternoon, that's why a police chase that continued into the elevated portion of the